Here's a quick and fun exercise to work on snare drum hand speed. The idea here is to play a quarter note pulse between your toms repeatedly, and then you fill in different subdivisions on your snare drum while doing that. It'll start with 8th notes, then 8th note triplets, then 16th notes, and then quintuplets.